Welcome to another Evolve Marketing Tip from Evolved Sound. Today, I'd like to tell you why very polished voiceovers aren't always the best choice. Many small business owners have tried recording their own voices on their video voiceovers. After all, it's quick and cheap, right? But eventually, they find out that doing this didn't really work. Just because someone's a good business owner doesn't automatically make them a good speaker. So what they do next is to hire a professional with a polished voice and manner. Many of them think about getting the voice of a pro who sounds like they're reading the news on TV. These voices articulate the words clearly and they sound professional and polished. But even then, that may not be the best choice. Here are some reasons why that is so. If you sound like TV news, people may automatically tune out. That's because people have learned to put these types of voices in the background, much like they do voiceovers for commercials. Your potential customers may also not identify with your professional voiceover. They may sound too different from what they're used to hearing or not down to earth enough. Also, there's a danger that you're using the same professional voice that other companies may have used before. These voice talents may have even worked for your competitors, and this makes them hardly unique. So what should you do? Whether you get your talent from well-spoken employees or engage a bespoke voiceover agency like Evolved Sound, you need a unique and appropriate voice to represent your brand. The best voice is the one that relates to your customers, and here at Evolved Sound, they can produce exactly what you need. Thanks for tuning in. From all the team at Evolved Sound, they look forward to evolving your business with tailored voiceovers. Contact them to discover how. Evolved Sound.